So come on, guys. So I just did a crochet and like let's just do this stick one now. What's the game? Okay guys, I'm at school, I have to change my clothes right now. So I'm gonna check out my new dress and a little bit. So I don't exactly see the glasses, so I'll see them, I'll go clean it up. So, okay, so this is my old shirt. So I didn't make up it down below. But this is the size 10, not this. I'm 4.5 now, this sucks for me. Because this one's gonna be 6, and I have to look where we're 5, 11, 12, now I'm gonna have a. So I'm gonna be 100. So I'm gonna be 100, and I'm gonna turn 3, so I'm gonna be. So I'm gonna be big, and so I'm gonna be really spacing my favorite hair. My room next week is next week. I'll remind my hand like this. So actually, mom did for me. Ellen, so look at that. Look, we have these little pickles. Not we can take it off, but only as a hairpin. It's a hairpin actually here. It's but also it can't take off only as it sticks to my hair. I tried to find my new dress we bought from yesterday. I can't if I found it right now, so I found it. Luckily, I don't get calls when they got to the mom's closet. The mom is buying some little hangers for me to get. And actually, Dad just buy me a guitar. And they got glad to buy. Now, Dad don't have no guitars. So after I can share the black one with him. So Dad is buying like I do my hair with the accident and my flag I got found. Okay, so guys, I tried finally making this video that my mom to wake up, so I'll show you soon. Oh, snap! I hate that. So, you got to do it yourself. So, and maybe you can do a little, maybe we can be a little story, right, mommy? You can do this.
You can do this movie?
Yeah, for the blog, I think that you can have some. I can share my mind, you can have your own. Maybe
you make two smoothies?
Yes, make two smoothies. Just to make a habit.
This is so funny, so that makes sense. So, actually, okay, leaves, we're all real. So, actually, I just got about the vlog. And I found this one door box, so I had to go and do a vlog like a school. They got me, sorry about that, I was looking at the one because of school, but they did everything, like, they make that so
you love vlogging, baby?
Yeah.
Now let's do it! This vlog, we got the stuffy thing we bought. I'm gonna do something. Mommy, are you out here and can do, clean the counter for me, please?
Thank you, baby.
Welcome. So, guys, so...
You just want to do blueberry avocado smoothie?
Yeah. Now, we need this first. This is a blender. This is a cup. And this is a top. Yeah, you can do it, actually. It's very cool. You can be this anywhere. Put it in like this. And you got to twist it. Twist it.
Twist it. Twist it. Twist it. Twist it.
That's my favorite song. So actually, I hope we got ice in there because we got ice. We got a cat. We got this sleeve. This is a blender. Actually, we bought this at Amazon. Now let's do this. First, we need blueberries. We got blueberries, and we need avocado. And we got the avocado. Look, this is an avocado. So let's put it behind it, and now let's
some dip and we need some milk, right? We need some milk.
Oh, we do need milk.
So you got the milk. So maybe it's the blueberries. Mm-hmm. Okay. Whoa, the blueberries so cold. Feel the guys, feel it. See? Oh, that was really good. Oh, okay, now what is this?
Let's just get a smaller one, look.
Let's get a small one.
Perfect.
And then the avocado. That's one. Mom, that's why I eat that avocado. Why?
You can. You want one?
Huh?
You can eat frozen blueberries.
I'm gonna eat it. Mmm.
You always used to eat frozen blueberries.
Go. Oh, all the blackberries.
Not egg. What's next, baby girl?
Okay, guys, now we do some milk. We always do this for a cereal. Actually, you do some smoothies too, and actually, we're gonna do it all over here, right? Or no?
Yeah, so it should cover the fruit a little bit. So make sure you cover most of the fruit.
But not all of it.
No. Okay, look, there's a line here. How about, listen, since this is your vlog, you have to do it by yourself. It's your vlog. Wait, why is this? It's a little too bright. Hold on, Mama. Let's make it a little brighter. I like it a little bright. Jeez, Talia. So we're just gonna do it to cover most of the fruit vlog.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. My, because you're in my vlog, you just here to be with me, not still on the camera, right?
Right.
So you gotta hold it.
Okay.
This is here.
How about I bring it down a little more?
Okay, yeah. My house is this thing.
Wait, the vlog can't see. Go ahead.
Oh man, it's okay.
You got it on the floor.
I still got it up here.
Now be careful.
It's so scary.
Let me see. Yeah.
Man, I got.
You gotta press the button and then shake it. Is that? Turn it upside down.
It's so thick. We need more milk, guys. Whoa. We already have milk.
We have another one.
Oh, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, are you excited? I'm excited. Do a thumbs up so you can do an own YouTube channel like I do mine. So, you gotta shake this. Shake it. But actually, we can put this anywhere. Actually, it's like this, the gecko, and we just took a blender, so I can rebuy it on the Amazon. Wait, try to buy everything else. I just got a new one. And okay, I got a sister. And it's light up in the dark, so I just got a little So I'm trying to try the thing actually to light up. It's got bulbs in it. So I just turn it on actually. It's like this. Or you got a blender like this, or you don't. So buy on Amazon. Buy me a little TikTok. Right now, I'm supposed to do this. Okay, I did a lot of TikToks. And I'm about to actually be strong. So I want to be strong after my videos coming to my hair. You want to trust my hair? It's really soft. Touch this one, then this. Touch it. How it feels. Good? Exactly.
You can help me, Mom.
mommy because I do a spoon.
Sure. Cool.
This is pretty good.
Tell me how it tastes. I'm curious.
It's good. It's good.
Stick with it. Cool. Drop. Hey.
This actually fit me. Mommy, you know these.
Look at your nose, mamita. You had smoothie on your nose, baby.
Fit, cool, right. Hey. You are so. Oh, you're a rainbow. Oh, you're a rainbow. You're a rainbow. Let's change the rainbow. 1, 2, 3. What the hell? I want to be alive. And you want to be alive, guys? Because I just want to be safe and calm. So I want to be alive. So see, this is not going to be a little bit. No, it's not.